And new tonight, a sweet story in Jessamine County. Scooby has found his forever home.
Yeah, Scooby was with the Jessamine County Animal Care and Control for more than 150 days. They continue to post about him. Their post was shared hundreds of times to help get the 1.5-year-old pit bull shepherd mix adopted. And it wasn't until today that he went home with his new family. So all of their efforts paid off, and his new humans must have seen it and liked what they saw.
They're all together now.